Welcome to my channel. In this video we will see how we will define the problem in AI and how we will represent the problem and what is the need for it. Why we have to represent problem in precisely. So this all we will see, as well as we will see one of the its way of problem representation is state space representation. Okay, so this will be the total total scope of this video. So first of all, problem representation in AI. What do you mean by the problem representation AI? Problem representation means, suppose we have given a problem. Okay, now how AI takes this problem, means how AI will solve this problem. So for that we have to require that problem should be represent in a way so that AI can work on it. So the objective of problem representation is, before finding solution, problem must be precisely defined. That means, precisely defined means where we are standing right now, what is the problem right now, and where we have to go for the solution of it. That path should be clearly specified. Okay, so this is the objective of problem representation. Now how we will define the problem, means how we will define the problem. So I have written three steps by which you can define any AI problem. First of all, whenever any problem given in AI, that should be or that must be convertible into the real work stable state. Means if you have problem, then before reaching to the destination, before reaching to the solution of the problem, AI problem, it should be clearly separatable in specific states. What are the intermediate states before reaching to the final solution? So that we should know. So the first step is that problem, that AI problem, must be changeable into the real work stable state. Okay, now after getting the state, what is need? These states are operated by the set of operator. That means these states can be represented mathematically. Okay, so this is the state that we can represent in mathematically way. And after specifying this state in a mathematical way, we should have control strategies. In AI, there are so many different control strategies, just like breadth first, depth first, hill climbing. There are so many control strategies are available in AI that we will see in the coming videos. So that can be work on this state. So the third point is, control strategies decides when, where, and which operators are to be applied. Means these control strategies should be in AI pocket so that it can work on different sets, and finally you will get the answer. So this is the steps by which you can define the problem representation. After that, third point is system for problem solving. System for problem solving means what should you have a system so that you can solve the problem. So the first is, define the problem precisely. Precisely means what is the initial problem and where you have to go. That is known as clearly specified. Okay, that you should know. Analyze the problem, that means techniques to solve the problem. Analysis should be clear in the problem presentation system. Isolate and represent task knowledge. What are the actual tasks you have to perform for defining the problem or for finding the solution, that you should know. And the last, choose best problem solving technique and apply. And after that, as I have told you, there are so many solutions of single problem in AI, so you should able to understand what is the cost effective way of finding the solution of that problem. So that all comes under the heading of problem representation AI. So if you are done, then most of the part you are done in AI. So this is the problem representation in AI. Now problem can be represented in many ways. And one of the important and most frequently used problem representation is state space representation that we are going to look into. So we will see state space representation way of AI that can be used for problem representation. So we are going to see that state space representation. Okay. So we have seen the problem representation in AI. So there are so many methods by which you can represent problem in the AI. What is the problem representation? What is the need? What is the steps? And how you will generate the system for problem solving that we have seen. Now we will see what is the way of problem representation. So there are so many methods by which you can represent problem in AI. So one of the way is state space representation. In this method, we will define what are the different intermediate states between the problem and the solution, and then how you will represent. So that is the most famous way of represent the problem in AI. So what is the state space representation? A set of all possible states for a given problem is known as the set space of the problem. Okay. Now for example, if I want to make a tea, so this is the problem that we want to solve through the AI technique. So what is the way of it? We will take a water, then we will boil the water, then we will add sugar and tea leaves in it, add milk, and then our tea will be ready for serve. So this is the different step. This is different stages that we are knowing as state space. So these all five are known as the state space representation in a AI. If you want to show in a diagrammatically way in state space, then we can use water, then we can boil, then add sugar, tea leaves, add milk, and our tea is ready. State space representation. Okay, so this is the diagrammatic way, and this is the state space, different state space that we are using in the solving our. So in coming videos we will see different water jug problem, machineries, cannibals problem, eight puzzle mat, puzzle problem, and different AI problem that we are going to see in the next video. But in all these videos we will use the state space representation. That is why I have made this video. So if you will understand what is the state space representation, so at that time you will not find any difficulty what is the state space and all the. I hope you understood state space representation way of AI and technique. So like and share my video, and for watching more video like this, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.